Hi guys, it's Kyndra from the Menehunes, and today we're at Lemonade Alley, so we're going to be asking some questions and trying some lemonade. So let's get started. Okay, so this is Lemonade Alley. Let's go.
So now we need to get some scripts so we can get our lemonade.
And it got three mason jars, and it's one free mason jar. What? Got two sorbets and one lemonade.
And strawberries from the. The taste is really good because the pop rocks are just pop, and the sorbet it's like so lemony, and the strawberries mix it all together so nicely. This is Marino's booth. Strawberry and lemon went together, they're super good. And I like how this is like not really smoothie, but they call it a smoothie because the texture is like a juice. This is the true test.
Alright.
She likes it. She really likes it. This is where they're doing judging. Thank you. That's good. I like how it tastes like a lot like Waikiki. And you can see it's right there.